Oh, I'm human, so I got invaded. What? What? Felt like I had poise there. Alright, well that sucked. The night set. Hi guys, welcome back to Blind Playthrough Dark Souls 3 Intelligence Dexterity Build. So, we just killed the tree boss. And I am gonna go back and fight, I was gonna say Sauron, but Pharaon. I remember there's some items I haven't gotten. There's one by the crabs, I think. One or two by the big crab. And then there's one by the demons. You know, I wonder if there's a ring that lets you move over the, you know, the hard to... I don't know what it's called. The heavy, oh, wait. What the... I haven't even been here. Sage's coal. Hey, I mean, I'm really glad I came back here. Should I just go along the perimeter, or... Okay, I think this is... where that other item was, maybe? Oh, I just remembered I have my humanity. That really looks like something you can go into. Is there an entrance to this? Because that would... It really look... This big thing looks... Oh. Okay. Well, so much for the humanity. Yeah, I totally forgot about that. Wait. Oh, okay, that heals me. But I guess that's... Okay, there's an item over there. Come on. I don't know if that was worth it. Oh! I'm human, so I got invaded. Yeah, I'm guessing a lot of people... Maybe not a lot, but I'm guessing some people probably would have liked to see me go human more, just so I get invaded. Oh wait, this- I know where this is. Oh, well I can just go to the boss. I don't want to lose my humanity. I guess it's not humanity, but whatever. Well, stuck between a rock and a hard place. I got the guy- got the invader, but we also have these guys. I know it's not going to let me rest, but I do want to just see if this will set it as my warp point. I don't know. Although I wonder... I could get an item or something from killing him, so... Maybe I'll just see if there's anyone following me. Wait, is there anything back here? Oh, there really should be an item here. Well, I guess it's not that hidden, but still. Oh, okay. No. Yeah, I don't... So I really just want to use my homeward bone. Because I want to... What? What? He's like aggroing against someone outside. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty hilarious. Just buy more Titanite, I guess. Alright, so we're gonna fight the boss with, I don't know how much, like 20-25% more health. Oh, right, I forgot to buff. Okay. It's a really bad fight. Oh, shit. That just kind of stun-locked me. Okay, where's the second guy? Okay, there he is. I thought I could take the duplicate guy out quickly, but yeah. Wow, I don't know how I dodged that. I just got lucky, I guess. Okay. Oh, no, Ron, you're not, no. Oh, wait, no, that's, okay, never mind. Yeah, this is pretty much the O&S strat, where you just kind of stall for time till you get a good positioning. Flash sweat's not really helping that much. Yeah, I kind of just mashed there, so I didn't know what to do. Alright, this is a decent fight. Priest increases faith. Yeah, I was wondering if they're going to bring back the stat boosting rings in this game. I almost never end up using them though. That's partially just because in Dark Souls 2 you level up so quickly. Where's the set? Okay. Second guy's just watching. Fine by me. So there wasn't any summon signs when I was human, or whatever. Oh wait, yeah, let's do the buff. Okay, he doesn't like me doing that. Oh wait, the good guy's gone. Okay. I think he comes from the fog gate side this time. I'm just gonna... Yeah, this isn't going well. Oh, that's what's going on. Okay. Makes sense. I don't know if I should wait to use that or not, but... Oh, okay. Oh, no. Wrong button. Oh, I didn't use that. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna try and buff. It seems like... I don't know if I should go... Let me see what I have. Maybe I can go, like, 50%? Alright, I guess. I don't know. I have a feeling it's not gonna make a difference. Okay. Yeah, I just ran out of stamina there, I guess. Jeez. Oh, okay. No, that's the wrong... Wow, that was close. I could just take him out. And I think it was still, like, probably the best strategy. Just take him out there. You know, I think I... Maybe I did. It felt like I had poise there. Yeah, I don't know. It kind of... Okay. Still have some things to get in the swamp. Now I don't have to worry about losing humanity. I don't know what the deal is with the being hollow. I'm not going to use the purging stone just for fashion souls. Wait. Oh. I thought I could hit that. I mean, maybe I can, but... Damn. Yeah, is this weapon overpowered? It seems like that. Or maybe I was just weak in the beginning. I don't really know. Okay, there's an item up there. Oh, the basilisks. Oh, I just remembered I picked up that. It was like an ember, but a different name. Wow, that's a lot of curse buildup. I am curious what they drop. Did I just loop all the way around? This is where the dusk... Okay, that did not go as I planned. I guess I should lock onto him. I'm poisoned, too. Okay, so maybe I don't have as many complete iframes. Oh, no, wrong button. Let's just reset this. Trying to grab my I'll just grab my souls instead, but alright, well that sucked. Okay, maybe I just not being locked on when I alright. Yeah, I figured just about time for his friend to come. I'm kind of feeling like I have some poise. I could be wrong, but... Oh wow, we're already at the second phase. I was just desperation there. I had like four Estus too. That sucked. If that was a waste or not, I probably would have died otherwise if I didn't. Alright, come save me. Okay, he actually is. Yeah, this isn't going too well. That was weird. I like dodged it and then I... I'm gonna just hope that I... Okay. Yeah, so it's hard to get with, if you're over 30% equip load, it's kind of hard to get away from them. I might switch back to the, what I was doing, back to under 30%. Or we could try even heavier. I was going for fire resistance, but may I go just, I'm just, I don't know, just out of curiosity. I mean, I could use a shield, but, I mean, it's good. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna use a shield. I think they're using slash, aren't they? I'm actually using Lothric Knight Gauntlets. Just cause I, well, yeah, we'll see. Okay, yeah, this is better slash. Oh, no. So close. Got the Knight set. Looks like movement is a little bit slower. I don't know. Yeah, this will be an interesting experiment. But I think I probably will go back to the under 30%. Wow, this is going really badly. Can't see with the smoke. Yeah, it's like blocking my vision. Yeah, they still hit pretty hard, even with the armor. Oh yeah, the dust is more noticeable now than it was. Wow. Yeah, that did a lot of damage. I don't... I should have not been locked on, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I think maybe I'll raise health. I don't know. Start raising. I mean, I have been raising luck, which is kind of stupid. But... I don't know, I want the drops. I don't know what to say. Okay. That was a bad idea. Yeah, okay, I'm out of Estus. Am I gonna get saved one last time? Yeah. Okay, good. I can buff now. And I guess I'll just magic him. I mean, I could use Flash Sweat. Oh, I don't have the I don't have the magic. And he's still alive. I gotta stop this. Thanks for watching. Come on.
Oh wow, that was... Oh, are you fucking kidding me?